You are a king who keeps your promises, God. A king who is good to his people. A king who loves the highest and the lowest just the same. That's a promise we hold on to today, God. You're true. God of Abraham, you're the God of covenant and faithful promises. Time and time again, you have proven you'll do just what you said.
Foundation, you never.